I'm Casey.
And it's Sean.
And I'm a weirdo, he's a loser.
And as some of you guys may know, we are Sean and Casey.
I've known Sean ever since we were little babies competing against each other. We've been partners 3-4 years.
Feels like a decade.
I think working with Casey and doing it, being with someone that you really trust, it kind of just happens naturally.
She kind of like reminded me like why it's so much fun to create and why it's so much fun to dance.
And I was like, I want to see where this goes. I want to see what we can create.
And it's just been incredible to see our growth throughout the years.
I was like, I have this crazy idea. What if we do a world of dance?
My partner, Casey, she had this vulnerability in her and this determination.
It was like an incredible experience just getting to work with him and be able to see how he works.
I think that choreography has definitely given me this opportunity to do what I love to do.
I just really love teaching you guys and creating a positive environment.
I always look back at the first time I've ever asked her to dance with me. I believe that we both had a sole purpose in inspiring others, and that's why we both dance.
With dance, we like to use it to promote like good things in life and powerful messages.
I think it's just one of the coolest things, being able to use what we love to do to help others.
It's just one of those things that you can't explain how much you love it.
It shows how powerful dance can really be, not just from the certain moves that we do, but also the certain stories that we tell. Hope that you
spend your days, but they all add up. I can't be more thankful to have her as a friend.
I would always say like, I'm the train, and then she's the one that goes choo-choo.
I think that, you know, personally, there's not enough words to explain how great she is.
He's literally good at everything. Not even good, like, he's basically, like, a dance genius.
And extremely kind, one of the kindest people that I've met.
She's one of the most important people in my life, so that's kind of like my drive.
Mm-hmm. That was it?
That was it?
Yeah. Unless you wanted to add something.
I don't know.